Trick or treat!
You douchebag!
You douchebag!
Yeah, happy Halloween.
Hi, Miss Stanton, it's Carrie. No, Megan's still out with her friend. She'll be back soon. No, the house is not on fire. No, there are no boys here. No, I'm not making out on the couch again. I'm just calling because, I was wondering if you had anything besides raisins to hand out to the kids. No, I think they love them. Awesome. It's Halloween, so I was hoping maybe something sweeter, more along the lines of, like, a chocolate bar or... No, not prunes. Ms. Stanton? Hello? Hello? Travis, is that you? Well, you're pretty big for a trick-or-treater. Hey, no feet. That's cool. How do you do that?
You're a ghost? So do ghosts like candy?
What do you like? You're serious?
I like you. Hello? Ghost kid? You around?
For a second there, I thought you were actually...
That's nice and original. So what, you put some poop in a bag and I'm supposed to freak out and stomp on it? Not gonna happen, buddy. I wasn't born yesterday. Next time, try something a little more grown up. Is this guy kidding me? Ha! Look, I don't know how you did this, but I'm not falling for your stupid trick, you stupid idiot. Stupid. Listen. Oh, crap! God, that's a lot of poop. That is a lot of poop. How do you do that so... God, that's a lot of poop. Okay, kid. Enough is enough. You've had your fun. Now go home and leave me alone. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Just calm down. Just calm down. Hi, yes, this is Carrie Amberwood. I'm at 416 Summerfield Road, and there's this ghost kid who won't leave me alone.
Ma'am, that is impossible. There are no goats on Somerville Road.
A goat? No, that's ridiculous. I said a ghost.
Oh, I see. That does make more sense. All right, stay where you are. We'll have someone on the way shortly.
Okay.
A ghost! No, no way!
Did you hear that, ghost kid? I just called the fuzz, and they're gonna be here any minute, so you better go on home! You're clearly not a police officer. Look, dude, I don't know what your deal is, but this has got to stop. It's weird, it's annoying, it's kind of creepy. And I don't want to play your stupid game anymore. All right, you know what? You win. I guess the only thing to do now is to submit to each and every one of your demands! I thought this would kill you. No? Because you're already dead, right? Yeah, you know something? You're a super lame ghost. Lamest ghost I've ever seen, actually. I mean, you're not even scary, and all you can do is light a bag of dog shit on fire? What are you doing? Dog shit. Dog shit. Stop censoring me, you stupid son of a b- Ghosts can't do this kind of stuff! Ah! Ghost can I am. That makes sense. No. Ghosts don't have feet. Oh, no. Oh, dude, are you okay? Holy smokes, I got the wrong guy.
Freeze!
Officer, this is a...
Shut up! Stay right where you are.
Okay, I'm freezing.
Thought you could get away with it, huh?
Breaker, this is Officer Cross calling in at 224-7158. We're coming in. We got him.
God, that's a lot of poop.
Ma'am, are you all right?
Me? Yeah, I'm fine, but what's
this guy going? You laid out here calls himself the Candyman.
Candyman.
Right. Feds have been chasing him across six state lines over the past few years. Breaks into people's homes on Halloween, steals the most expensive items, occasionally kills the residents.
What? This guy was gonna kill me?
Well, judging by this extraordinarily large gun in the backseat of his pants, I'd say, yeah, that's a pretty safe bet. How you knew he wasn't another trick-or-treater, I don't know.
Oh, well, I guess sometimes you can just see through people.
That's funny. Because he's a ghost. Mind if I use that?
No. Yeah, go ahead.
Thanks. Hear that? It's 40 to life for you, Candyman.
Candyman.
I see through you, buddy.
You knew he was coming this whole time, didn't you? That's why you did all this. Thanks. Happy Halloween. Oh, shit.